I know what is happening in the unmanifest part of Paramashiva, what scientists call as dark matter or dark energy. But what our rishis will call as Sutta Swayam Prakasa Jyoti, Avyakta Swarupa of Paramashiva. I know what is happening there. Its impact here. What is happening in the unmanifest and its impact on the manifest. Now, intense acceleration of the expansion of the universe is initiated in avyakta component, avyakta form of Paramashiva. The unmanifest universe, the dark energy, dark matter of the universe, it is impacting the vyakta, manifest component of the universe. That is what is manifesting as this pralaya now on the planet Earth, because a huge cleansing and resetting is needed, and that is happening. So please be very clear. Within next 5 to 10 years, millions of beings having super conscious breakthrough, intense super conscious breakthrough, manifesting multiple types of powers. As superconscious beings, superconscious energies, millions are going to be walking on this planet Earth. Listen. Sincere seekers who are unclutching, working towards Nirvikalpa Samadhi, in all sampradayas, all traditions are going to get this. By the grace of Paramashiva, V. Kailasa is going to get a big chunk. Big gifts from Paramashiva. Like how when the stimulus packages are given, in countries, the top banks, airlines, big corporate companies, all of them get that big chunk to keep the economy alive. Same way, V. Kailasa is going to get a big chunk. Of course, already got it and we are manifesting. We have started. I have started distributing already. Already Paramashiva has given and the distribution has started. Listen, we are going to get, and we are getting the huge chunk of the superconscious energy and superconscious powers. Large amount of superconscious mutation is going to happen. Superconscious breakthrough is going to happen. Superconscious mutation is going to happen. I sincerely recommend all of you not to waste time in any stupidity. Don't waste time casually sleeping around uselessly in tiredness, boredom. Don't. Even if you get 10 minutes, sit in unclutching, Nirvikalpa Samadhi. If you feel unclutching is little, you are not comfortable with that for time being, then practice completion. If you feel you don't want to even do completion, then sit and do ajapa ajapa. Sometimes you may feel like plucking flowers and arranging and doing puja. Do that. Sometimes you feel physically active and you want to just rotate your muscles and do yoga. Do yoga, that, do that.